Oh, hi. Wait, I know who you are. I'm Glissando, the most beloved bard of the Glitterati. They even call me the Enchanted Lute. A bit embarrassing, yeah. Anyway, I just performed at King Elyon's castle. I was on my way to another stage when I overheard the king and his retinue talking. It seems the highwaymen have cost the royal treasury enormous sums of money, so Elyon has decided to cut a new trade route. But anyone in the kingdom who isn't playing with dolls knows that the balance of the forest must not be disturbed. After all, its powers are nourished by a great deity, the giant Dendron. I was so horrified that I let out an audible gasp, and the king's guards overheard me. Even though they had bows and arrows, I was able to outrun them, but then your horse appeared out of nowhere. It was nice to meet you. I would stay and chat, but I know you didn't mean to hit me. I understand your concerns, but you're the...
While you were looking for those writing materials, I looked at the locations of... The fastest way is by river, but it is very risky.
Don't worry. Hey, if I were a coward or a big man.
Very well, if you're so determined. don't believe this.
I'm so sorry I couldn't get to you in time. Centaurs can't swim. I've been watching this father-son conflict for as long as he is with us.
Evelyn, is that you? Oh, how glad I am to... Thanks. My father knew that the forest dwellers would not... Hurry! Use the royal griffins and get to the Dendront before my... I will take care of this griffin and... I'm sorry I didn't tell you sooner.